First, multiply by 2. 18 times 2, 36. 8 times 2, 16. Now, multiply by 3. 18 and 8 can be divided by 2. 18 divided by 2 is 9. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 18 and 8 cannot be divided by another number. 9 and 4 cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore,